Mikey was at the Super Bowl, and Dana White came up to Mikey asking for a picture. So Dana obviously is a fan of
Dana White.
The UFC.
I thought that was a football player or something.
No. He's a fan of Mikey.
Dana White. Okay.
Also, he's saying that Conor McGregor and Floyd will never happen. Why do you think it's never happened?
Well, maybe because he's got a contract with Conor, right? Maybe he's got.
But if it's another sport,
Top Rank didn't let Brandon fight.
BKB. But he probably could have. He probably could have if he wanted to. Like legally, he probably could have. But they said no. So then.
Oh, I don't think so.
Yeah, you probably can.
Yeah.
I've seen people talking about that. Where he can go do it. He can go fight for a boxing fight. But there's gonna be legal problems.
Ahí va, chino, ahí va. Ya se mira más. Mira bien, ya, ahí va. Coach,
estamos haciendo la dieta.
Pues vale, vale, pues. Ahí va, míralo.
Pero ya se me quería ir a comer una hamburguesa.
No, ¿cómo crees? No, un chinito. No, después de la pelea se echa una hamburguesa.
¿Cuándo
pelea?
March 14,
making his pro debut. March 10, making pro debuts right there. Got a lot of pro debuts.
March 14?
Bam!
Huh? Yeah, Tuesday.
Where?
Toe-to-toe, Tuesday. LA. Toe-to-toe, Tuesday.
Is he gonna start doing that?
Huh? They've been doing it.
Toe-to-toe Tuesday?
Fox Sports?
Fox Sports. BBC fight.
Oh, you brought the cup in there?
Yeah, me la voy a llevar. A ver, la mochila.